One of the safest places from the coronavirus in Westchester might be the jail. The correctional facility in Valhalla is reporting no community spread among its 600 inmates and 700 staff since April. Deputy Commissioner Leandro Diaz oversees the operations.
When we started finding out about COVID, we had to really come up with some strong protocols on quarantining inmates and working with medical.
After an arrest, new inmates are brought through booking, screened, and checked by medical staff.
Please get close for taking temperature.
Then held in these cells, which are at single or half capacity.
So we want to kind of limit the amount of exposure they have between each other.
After clearing through booking, new inmates are brought into a housing pod just like this one, set aside so they can begin their 14-day quarantine.
Inmates are tested on their third day in jail.
So somebody was infected on a day of arrest. You want to capture their incubation period.
They are allowed out for 1 hour a day, then everything is cleaned before the next inmate.
We increase the pay for our inmate workers just to incentivize more cleaning.
After 2 weeks, a negative test and no symptoms, inmates are put into the general population where each housing unit is at 50% capacity to social distance. As other jails nationwide see spikes and lockdowns, Westchester is moving forward. For the first time in months, the jail is restarting in-person, non-contact visitation Monday. In Valhalla, Jonathan Gordon, News 12.